वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन. माई सेल्फ साक्षी बजाज. आई एम पास आउट स्टूडेंट ऑफ 2007 बैच. आई एम वर्किंग एज एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन चौधरी देवीलाल कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी एंड BMS फ्रॉम लास्ट 8 years. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू से थैंक यू टू माई टीचर्स हु प्रोवाइड मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू से समथिंग अबाउट द स्कूल. For me, this school is the best school in the Panipat region. This school provide a great platform to the student to explore themselves. If we come to the staff and teachers, the staff and teacher of this school was so cooperative. I think they are the best teachers in this school. I just want to say thank you to all my teachers. Whatever today I am, you have a huge role in my life. I really want to say that I think this school is the best part, means this school play a very, very important role in my life. And I just want to say good luck to every student for your bright future. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, I am Raman Mann. I am from 2000 batch of DAV Public School. Currently I work for IBM as a service portfolio leader, managing several customers across different geographies. I've spent almost a decade and a half in the corporate world, traveling across different countries, worked in different countries. I draw a lot of inspiration from my teachers, and all the teachers have played a very important role in my life, helping me develop and shaping my personality. So whatever I am is all because of my teachers. You go to any corporate class, they tell you one thing, and that is to have a mentor or a guru assigned for yourself. A mentor or a guru can make all the difference between a success and a failure. A mentor will help you analyze your weaknesses, will help you overcome the challenges, will help you to develop a plan. So it is very important to have a mentor assigned for yourself. And I had a lot of mentors when I was in school. They helped me overcome my weaknesses during my school days, and also helped me to stay on the course of righteousness, to be a good Samaritan. Teachers have always motivated me, inspired me, and I have a lot of lessons learned through the experiences that they have shared with me in the past, through the examples and short stories which I have learned during my school days. And I use those examples to motivate my team members very often. One of my favorite one is from the chemistry class, which tells you the difference between the coal and the diamond. So both of them are byproduct of carbon. However, the difference between a coal and diamond is that diamond is able to sustain intense heat and high pressure over a long period of time. So I use that example very often to motivate my team. It is important to have cool-headedness during pressure situation and do objective analysis of the situation before you take a decision. Also, it is one of the most noble profession in the world, and you hit the reality when you become a parent. You realize how tough it is to even teach one of your kid, and then just imagine a teacher sharing the knowledge with several hundred kids, months after months, year after year, pursuing the job with selflessness. I would like to especially thank my teachers, Vikram Mann and Sikhi Singla ma'am. Wish them a very happy new year. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.